just wanted to share my haul from the Dollar Tree. And I also did a stop by at Home Depot. And I got the spray paint here from Home Depot. I'm going to be doing some crafting with the spray paint. So this actually came out to $20, which is not that bad. Let's see. This is a glitter. Isn't that pretty? Here's another one. It's kind of glossy, metallic. And then here's an orange. And I'm going to be spraying some flowers with that. So that was my Home Depot. Now for the Dollar Tree. Da-da-da-da. This is my heart. My heart belongs to you. So I'll do some arts and crafts with these. I got me some socks. See my Yorkie? And these are a dollar. Stock up on those. This is how I need to be using for a project of mine. And these I got at the dollar store. I went and got some flowers. I love working with flowers, arrangements. So I got some purples. I'm going to be mixing some colors up. And here. Isn't that pretty? Happy Valentine's Day. I got this so I can do a read. I got this at the dollar store. And this is my dollar socks. Isn't that cute? Ringo's little girlfriend. Yeah.